Let's get you caught up on the highlights to this point.
Session number one, Melanie Troxell, but watch the car in the right lane. That's Brian Thiele. He took a couple races off to regroup, but boy, had a big fire as he crossed the finish line. That black smoke right there, that tells you it's burning pretty good at that point. Take another look at it from the back. A lot of flame, a lot of fire. That's a tough break for that hard luck racer trying to get this thing regrouped. And right now he's just thinking, oh my God, not again.